feeding off of the video where I discussed leaders adapting to their people and managers using force to get their people to comply or go along with the initiative, whatever it is. Today, I want to talk about something a little bit more pinpoint, a little bit more specific. As an employer or a leader, manager with the authority to terminate, right? Or maybe you don't, but you can help, right, nudge that train forward. Your goal should never be to terminate. That should never be the end goal. The end goal is always development. It's to get the person or the team more in line with the company's goals, objectives, initiatives, whatever it might be. But it's not to terminate, it's to develop. So if that's the goal and we operate with that mindset, we know that termination, last resort. It's the last resort. Turnover, company turnover. Someone gets hired, someone gets trained, someone quits. Someone new comes in, gets hired, gets trained, works for a little while, quits or gets fired. Turnover. For most companies, that costs you thousands of dollars annually by losing people. You invest time, resources, other people to train them, all these things. Tools, uniforms, setup, office supplies, whatever it is, gear, these are all costs to the bottom line. And if you're not keeping your people, you're losing money. So that's the importance of sharpening skills. That's the importance of learning soft skills. That's the importance of learning how to communicate with different people of different personality temperaments. It's crucial. If you're if your only skill is knowing how to swing a hammer, it's the old analogy, then the only thing that you can really be effective at is demolition or driving in nails. You got to broaden your tool belt. You got to broaden your abilities, your skills. It takes no talent to learn a skill. You can do these things. And that's what we teach here. Everything is skill-based. Whether it's how to think about something, it's learning a new way of thought to change your paradigm, to change your mindset. It's a skill. It's not a talent. But the bottom line is the point is to never terminate. It's the last resort. Development. Let development be your priority. And you'll be much more successful with your team and you're going to hit more goals. Your culture is going to be cleaner. You're going to have less friction and you're going to win more often. And the mood around the place, the vibe is going to be much stronger. And your clients, your customers, your vendors are going to feel that and enjoy having you in their book. Take that, use it today, put it in your mind, development, not termination. Share it with your managers who are always quick off the handle to get rid of people because that's expensive. And that defeats the purpose of profiting. If you're wondering about that video where I talk about leaders adapt, managers force, check it out right here. And subscribe while you're at it. We're going to go through some great leadership stuff. More to come. Stay tuned. Thanks for checking it out.